signs of alarm.
We've got
I'm pushing the intel to Bowman now. This should fill in some of the blanks about Kiwani's distribution network. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I got it. I'll fly.
Got eyes on a sniper.
Need that chopper. Stay low. Chopper, hit the dirt. Oh, clear. Should be okay now. All good, all clear.
Sniper out there.
I'm moving to position. I've got the vision. Visual on an air defense.
I've got a target carrying submachine guns.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Got another tango. I got eyes on an air defense system. Baby makes three. The drone is up.
Eyes on a gun turret.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon. Target number 5. I can't see squat. A drone's being jammed. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Getting a position. Target acquired. Standing by.
The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Enemy down.
Demo's primed.
Shit, he knows he's taking fire. I'm moving to position. I've got the target. Fuck, engage. They're onto us.
Their LT is trying to run. C4 primed.
Enemy reinforcements coming in.
I need you there.
Fuck, they're coming right at us. Roger that.
I call the rebels for a diversion. Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Frag out. Fire. I request you to call the rebel.
Stay down, I'll be right there.
Thanks.
That guy's history. Grenade!
Move there.
I copy.
Got eyes on the sniper. Drone's fucked up, jamming us.
We
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that.
Call for rebels to draw their attention.
Eyes up. Kill confirmed. I'm getting a position. Target marked. No hostiles evident.
Got a chopper.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
There's another one. That's 10. The rebels for some indirect fire. Get ready, fire.
Copy that.
Frag out.
To position. Target acquired. Standing by. Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Assholes missed us. We're going the wrong way. Alert's over. That'll make things easier. Fuck! Sniper!
Hang on, I'm coming.
Fucking hell.
Sniper!
Frag out. Get some.
Get down! Sniper, get the fuck down!
Shift position.
Copy that. Clear over here.
Snatched off the street like an unattended puppy dog. Now there's some speculation that a rival cartel...
The alarms are deceived. Reinforcements won't be flying in now.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Deploying drone.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Gracias, camarada. A continuar la lucha.
Le agradezco, hermano.
Mil gracias.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Es justito lo que quería. Comidita para las armas.
We've got enemy activity nearby.
I asked the rebels to recon the area. I got eyes on the ATC. Let's move in. Rally up, people.
Roger, move it.
Silencio,
march in. Leave me alone.
Por favor, ¿qué quiere? Is this Santa Blanca? Unidad? What do you want?
We know you work with Boston Reed. Don't bother denying it. It'll just get you hurt.
Está bien, whatever you say.
I want to know about his movements. Where does he go the most?
En Media Luna, pues. East of here, due east. There's an airstrip in the bush he makes deliveries to.
When the Jefe Reed needs to meet a buyer, he has me send a code over to the network to a buyer in Media Luna. The buyer meets him at the airstrip to collect the shipment.
Give me that code. And show me the computer you use to send it.
Está bien, está bien. It's right here.
Copy. Ready? Fire.
A copy.
We're clear. Code sent. Now we need to get to that airstrip.
We gonna rock all the way to Media Luna, boss?
I had another plan in mind. One of those crates outside ought to be fueled up.
Smart. Reed's men won't shoot one of their own, and the buyer won't see us coming.
Who's up to date on their flight reviews?
Check this spot out for intel.
I'll pilot.
eyes on the buyer. Careful who you shoot. We still need that scumbag alive.
I need a better target. Copy that. Moving. Roger that. Take cover! Going on. The lieutenant is escaping.
Frag out. Shit, the buyer's on the move. Get after him.
Got nothing to shoot at.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Good to go.
An attraction to death has long been one times the rate of use. Taboos are meant to be broken. Why else do we gorge ourselves on holidays? Why are carnivals and their feast days and saints? Santa Muerte is a dark but sensual angel of death.
Ready to fire.
And that representation of death
fucking hell.
Is life. And life, real life. Not that habit of modern living. But La Verdadera Vida trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm, with the violence of the oceans. This is the experience that Santa Muerte embodies. Come to us and learn more about her.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job. Chopper incoming.
Pero por favor. Por favor, no me lastime. I'm just a businessman.
Boston Reed, where is he?
I don't know where he is, okay? Everything goes through his middleman. I make an order and he delivers it, that's it.
An order for what?
People, okay? Men, women, you know.
What happens to these people you buy?
Depends. Most of the girls end up as sex slaves. The men get put to work. Some just get cut up and used for their organs. You know how much a young kidney's worth?
Holy shit, you paying cash?
Usually, yeah. Fucking suitcases full.
Usually?
Last time I came up short, it was a rush order, and I didn't have enough money on hand. Had to wire the rest to one of Reed's bank accounts. Motherfucker was pissed. But what else could I do?
I want the name of the bank and the account number.
Sure, yeah. I'll write it down, and then we're done here, right? You go your way, and I go mine, right?
Clear. How you guys holding up? Starting to put the pieces together. I'll upload the bank info to Bowman. Between that and the list of villages targeted by Reed's people, she ought to be able to come up with some solid leads.
Outstanding work in Kuani. Eliminating Reed has disrupted the entire smuggling network. Grounding their planes has cut Santa Blanca's output in the province by 2/3.
What about the overland routes?
The data you got from the truck depot is allowing us to map the entire operation from beginning to end. Once we're sure we have everything, we'll notify law enforcement across the border and coordinate a series of raids. It'll be a disaster for the cartel.
The locals, too. Santa Blanca employed a hell of a lot of people to operate those trucks.
That's above my pay grade. You want to put people to work? Try the Peace Corps.
I'll keep that in mind. Nomad out.